Morning children, today we are going to read a book called Silly Billy Lost His Senses. One day Billy woke up and realized he could not see anything. "I cannot see. I've lost my sense of sight," said Billy. Billy's mom came in and laughed. "Billy, silly Billy, open your eyes." Billy opened his eyes. "I can see again," said Billy. "What a silly Billy. Why don't you try? Close your eyes and open them again. What happened? Did everything go dark?" "We use our eyes to see things. Sight is one of our five senses." Billy went into the kitchen to have his breakfast. Mummy was making homemade pancakes. "My favorite," said Billy. Billy shouted loudly, "I cannot smell the pancakes. I've lost my sense of smell." Mum laughed. "Silly Billy, you have to sniff with your nose." Billy sniffed. "Yummy. I can smell again," said Billy. "You try. Use your nose to sniff. What can you smell? What is your favorite smell?" "We use our nose to smell things. Smell is one of our five senses." Billy sat down to eat his pancakes. Pancakes were his favorite breakfast. "I cannot wait to taste these delicious pancakes," Billy said to Mum. Billy opened his mouth and put the fork inside. "I cannot taste them. I've lost my sense of taste." Mum laughed. "Silly Billy, you have nothing on your fork. Put the pancakes on the fork." "I can taste again," said Billy. "What a silly Billy. Children, why don't you try? Use your tongue to taste something. Does it taste nice? What's your favorite taste? Does Mama make pancakes for you?" "We use our tongue to taste things. Taste is one of our five senses." Billy put on his hat to go outside and play with his sister Annie. Billy looked at Annie. Her mouth was moving, but he could not hear her. "Annie, I cannot hear you. Oh no, I've lost my sense of hearing," said Billy. Annie laughed. "Silly Billy, your hat is covering your ears. Take them off." Billy took off his hat and, "I can hear again," said Billy. "What a silly Billy." Children, why don't you try doing this? Cover your ears. Can you hear anything? Take your hands away. Can you hear better now? We use our ears to hear things. Hearing is one of our five senses. Billy and Annie were playing with their dog Fuzz. "Isn't Fuzz so soft?" said Annie. Billy rubbed Fuzz. "Oh no, I've lost my sense of touch. I cannot feel Fuzz," said Billy. Annie laughed. "Silly Billy, you have to take off your gloves first. You need your skin to feel." Billy took off his gloves. "I can touch again," said Billy. "What a silly Billy." Children, try doing this. Cover your hand with something. Can you feel things when you touch them? What is your favorite thing to touch? We use our skin to touch and feel things. Touch is one of our five senses. Silly Billy found all of his senses again. What a silly Billy. Remember our five senses? Sight, smell, taste, hearing, touch. these are our five senses.